Saturday morning, rocking bedhead. Turn on the cartoons, get to the kitchen, try to decide what to make for you. French toast and eggs with a side of ham, or oatmeal with raisins. You tell me no with the shake of your head. Do you want some waffles? It's a yummy dish. Say yes, say yes, but you just scream no. You say you only want some nuggets or some cheese goldfish. How about some fruit? But the answer's still no. Why can't you just eat your food? Been cooking all day for you. Why can't you just eat your food? You don't have to run away. Picky eater, don't wanna throw it away. Picky eater, no matter what I say. Picky eater, there's one in each family. Why can't you just eat your food? Lunch is no different, make gagging noise when I make PB&J. You say you hate it in a loud voice until you get your way. Just try some celery. Only eating fries ain't good, you know. Don't know why you fight with me. No, you can't have cereal, so will you eat some hummus with some fresh veggies? Say yes, say yes, but you just scream no. You say you'll only eat some fruit snacks and some mac and cheese. How about this soup? But the answer's still no. Why can't you just eat your food? Been cooking all day for you. Why can't you just eat your food? You don't have to run away. Don't wanna throw it away. Picky eater, no matter what I say. Picky eater, there's one in each family. Why can't you just eat your food?
Food. 1, 2, 3, junk food!
Why can't you just eat your food?
Hey guys, Alicia and Eden here from Laughing Moms.
Don't forget to subscribe.
She knows. She really does know.
I know. Yeah. Do you know?
I know. She knows. Do you know?